potential and all that we can do with the power that we have in this room. So thank you for creating this Sacred Threads Day. In a few weeks, we'll be returning to a tiny village about 9,000 miles away, 21 hours away, deep in the bush of Sudan, which is one of the most remote and troubled countries in the world. We are going to check on a school that we built there, our grassroots organization that we co-founded along with several other women called My Sister's Keeper. This is the most amazing campus in the world. It represents a revolution of sorts because it is built against all odds, and it is built to educate girls in a country that does not value women.
Not in the physical sense of the women of Africa and Sudan, but in the emotional